don't feel that great. Too much champagne.
Killian?
Who are you, man?
This is a little like seeing a ghost.
Well, I figured my big brother's getting married. I should come congratulate him.
You have a brother?
Yeah, I told you I had a brother.
On your feet. No, you didn't.
Thanks. I'm good. Just take the check, Killian. You're gonna need it for when you leave town. The sooner the better. Just got here. Kinda like it. Think I'll stay a while. You know, there was a time I would have laid down my life for you. Now when I see you, it's all I can do not to rip you apart with my bare hands. Now the feeling. Careful, Killian.
Last call.
For the record, I know exactly what you're up to.
Maybe you do, maybe you don't. Either way, it has no effect on me or my plans.
Yeah, well, look, I'm thinking maybe you should change your plans. Because you won't win this one, Killian. I promise. I don't want you getting hurt.
Appreciate the concern. I'll take it under advisement.
Fine. You know, you just do your thing. I played as cool as you want. Pretend nothing bothers you. The real Killian always shows himself eventually. That's when it all goes wrong.
Yeah? What about the real you? You told Freya what I did 5 years ago, but do you tell the rest of the story?
Yeah. Didn't think so.